I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PB. It's Wednesday, October 23rd, and it is B-Day.
The media center will be closed during lunches today through Thursday because of AIMS testing. Also, there will not be After the Bell today through Thursday for the same reason.
Did you know that Paradise Valley is haunted?
Hello and welcome to Count Grapevine Creativity's Creepy Craft Club. Today we have some terrifying talk show guests. Two kids here at PVHS campus who have been building a creepy craft. Let us welcome Eddie and Bella! How are you doing, Eddie?
Fine.
Good. So tell me, what is this craft you have been building?
We've been building a haunted circus for Tuesday the 29th, Wednesday the 30th, and Thursday the 31st, which is Halloween.
Ah, and how much does this eviscerating event cost? $50? $60? Your immortal souls?
No. Actually, it costs $2 to get in. But it will cost you your life if you get scared to death.
Ooh. So, $2, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of next week, during both lunches. Is that right, Edward?
Yep.
How and where would one find this circus of horrors?
Room 9.
Room 9, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of next week, and it's only $2. And for every ticket purchased, there's a chance to win a free ticket to either the 13th floor or Jack and Jill's Haunted Hill. And I believe I see some other circus clowns in here. Come on, everybody, let's get a full circus. Ooh, this is scary. Is there anything else you wish to tell our viewers?
Be there, be scared!
Make sure you take in this haunted house experience. They've done a lot of work and it looks great.
Congratulations to the boys' golf team as they complete the 2013 season. The following boys had outstanding seasons. Alex Anthony, Michael Bacon, JJ Hassett, Anthony Zucco, Cody Cassano, Alex Farrell, and Dylan Mattson.
Michael Bacon and Anthony Zucco will represent Paradise Valley at the state golf tournament this Friday and Saturday. All team members are reminded to turn their golf bags into Coach Nelson.
Did you know the wrestling season starts Monday, November 4th? So if you're interested, get your physical forms turned into the athletic office and get your pink slip.
Just like our wrestling team, show some initiative at school and out of school.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I.
Biola University is on campus to meet with senior students in the media space at 12 p.m.
Good luck to our cross-country team at its district meet today at Sereno Park.
Also, good luck to our freshman football team. They play away tonight at Notre Dame at 6 p.m.
That's it for this Wednesday.
Have a great day, PB.